Here we are to interview a local doormat by the name of Matthew. Let's go inside.
Yeah, I'm just a doormat. Yeah, I feel really underappreciated. Like, I'm just getting stepped on all the time.
Yeah, the mat, it's always so sad. I don't understand why.
He doesn't even know my gender.
So where are you from?
My owner says I came from a boutique store and I cost $300.
I actually stole them from a local McDonald's.
I'm so done with this.